So following breaking news in Raleigh, police confirm a man has been killed in a motorcycle crash. Officers were called to East Millbrook Road just before 7:30 tonight. They tell us the victim is the only person involved in this. They have not released his name yet or said what led up to this crash. Look for updates on CBS 17's News app.